name is Lena Mashgalin. I'm from Helena, Latvia, and today I will represent Excellence, an ice cream brand by the Food Union, which is the leading food and beverage manufacturer in Latvia and the leading ice cream manufacturer in the Baltic region. And I will be sure that I will let the video do the talking for me, and then I will gladly ask you.
Perfection is just natural. These are the people who excel. They create the finest works of art and music, the most sophisticated technology, the most admirable wines, and, yes, the best ice cream. Excellence Ice Cream is the perfection of Latvian cuisine. So, naturally, our strategy was to find the perfect company, people, and events that share and communicate the same values and quality. The delight for being Latvian, the appreciation of beauty, and the same passion for perfection. As simple as that, Excellent partnered up with Riga, the 2014 European Capital of Culture, and launched the official Riga 2014 ice cream, the Excellence Double. It is made of the richest Latvian milk and cream, covered with the mildest double milk chocolate coating, with juicy sauce in between. Each pack of the ice cream told a story about Riga's cultural offering in 2014. It was available in the Baltics, Russia, CIS, and the Netherlands, thereby welcoming millions of ice cream fans to Riga. You may know that Latvia is especially good at music, so we kindly ask some of the world's best musical performers from Latvia to present Excellence. A world-famous tenor, Alexanders Antonenko, and a well-known orchestra conductor, Andris Polga, each signed one ice cream in gold. Their golden autographs on Excellence Double made history, and of course, headlines in Latvian media. One of the brightest highlights of the Riga 2014 cultural program was the open-air concert, Born in Riga, at the National Opera Square. It captured the attention of the European media, was broadcasted live by Arte Channel. The list of the participants of Born in Riga is almost too good to be true. They originated in Riga, excelled at what they do, became world famous, and at the same time, they are highly appreciated at home. The public of Born in Riga was welcomed at the Excellence Lounge for another portion of greatness. There, one of the best chefs in Latvia, Maris Jansons, prepared exquisite ice cream desserts for hundreds of concert visitors. Overall, more than 4,500 people attended the Born in Riga concert and saw the Excellence Lounge. A third of them visited it and indulged themselves with our culinary masterpieces. Excellence became a part of the whole cultural experience. As a result, for the first time in history, Excellence became the most loved ice cream in Latvia. Excellence stepped up three positions up to the 13th place in the 2014 edition of the most loved brand top in Latvia. In 2014, the sales of Excellence Double increased by 59% in Latvia and by 93% in export markets. The sales of all Excellence products increased by 30% in comparison to the same period in 2013, exceeding the planned growth by 2 times. Because when perfections combine, their excellence becomes second to none.
Thank you, and let's hear the questions of jury. Hey, excellent. Nice ice cream. Do you have any plans to continue also for the next year?
We might, but not yet. We are in the middle of the winter season, and we are planning more of a dairy brand marketing PR. But when the summer season comes, then we will think of an idea as how to promote the Excellence brand as a unique, as a premium product in other
communities. So this product is going to stick in the market for some time, right?
Definitely.
And it was your company like for an autumn.
Okay, thank you for very nice presentation. It was really tasty.
That was the idea.
Yeah.
but the category is sponsorship. Can you address these points? What can you sponsor? Mm-hmm. I mean, very nice packages, very nice activities, but what was the essence of the sponsorship?
Very nice question. Excellence sponsored the review 2014, became a partner, and they sponsored the concert board. Morning Riga, basically Morning Riga, but through sponsoring the concert and the whole program of Morning Riga, it was several cultural happenings, but the culmination of the concert in Morning Riga. And thereby, by sponsoring this concert, the set of the activity, they became a partner, one of the partners.
Maybe our audience has questions?
No one.
So, thank you. Yes, Jonas, you have nothing to say?
Good job.
Good job, okay. Thank you and good luck.